the context keeps following whatever the notes are being played. The short-term context recognizes the chords, the long-term context recognizes the keys. Depending on how quickly the keys are changing, you can change the forgetting parameter, the weighting.